Hello, what's your name?
My name is Luther.
Hi Luther, how was the weather today?
It was dry sunny today.
Very good. What are your hobbies?
Okay.
What are your hobbies?
I play football.
Okay, do you play football every day?
Yes.
Okay, do you play for a team?
Yes.
What is the name of the team?
FC Gunnar.
Okay. Who is your favorite football player?
Yes.
Who is your favorite football player?
I like Kevin De Bruyne.
Okay. Who is your favorite football team?
He's Manchester City.
Okay. How many people are in your family?
There are four people in my family: my father, my mother, my sister, and me.
Okay. How old is your sister?
My sister is 3 years old.
Okay. And can you tell me something about your best friend?
My best friend is Austin.
Can you tell me something about Austin?
Austin tall and funny.
Okay. Very good. So can you read for me when you are ready, please, this part?
Boy helps earthquake victims. Charlie Simpson from England watched the news on TV about a strong earthquake in Haiti and felt very sad. Charlie was only 7 years old, but he wanted to help the people in Haiti. He decided to do a sponsored bike ride around his local park to raise money for UNICEF, a large charity which helps children around the world. Charlie started a web page to ask people to sponsor his bike ride for UNICEF. Soon, lots of people heard about Charlie's idea, including the British Prime Minister. Lots of people sponsored Charlie and his bike ride race. 136,000 bowl to help the victims of the Haiti earthquake.
Very good. Okay, I have one last question for you. If you could have three wishes, what would they be?
If I had three wishes, my first wish is became a football player because I like sport.
Okay.
For my second wish, I wish is become rich because I will have the poor. For my third wish, I wish is meeting idol because I am a big fan of him.
Okay, well done. Good job, Luther.